They're going to regulate everything. And they're going to put a mark on you, put a little code on you, that's going to tell them whether you're abiding by the regulations or you're breaking them. And without that mark, you won't be able to buy or sell a wood stove, a heater, or electric. You will sell your soul to Satan. And most of you have no faith to believe that God can provide. You listen to the Overcomer. My name's Brother Stan. Okay, my contact phone number is U.S. Code 1-843-701-5053. The U.S. economy is nowhere near as strong as the government's falsified micro numbers and the extremely bogus job numbers that they suggest is just not true. There are not that many jobs. Masses of people are unemployed. Homes are being lost. Families are being destroyed. Destruction is inevitable. And when they tell you everything's doing fine, to sort of calm you down, the meteorites are on their way, the sunspots are on their way, the heavens are going to be shaking. And the earth and all that doing this shall be burned up. So where do you get that from, Mr. Stare? You old man. We get it from the only source of truth there is. The Holy Bible, backed up by the Spirit of God at this hour. Our contact phone number is 1-843-701-5053. And the Spirit and the Bride say, come. Bless him that is the first, let him come and drink the water of life freely. Praise the Lord. Through much tribulation will we enter into the kingdom of heaven. Immediately after the tribulation of those days shall the sun be darkened. The moon will not give its light. The stars shall fall from heaven.